In the boreal forest of Manitoba, summer opens a vast hunting ground for one of Canada's most voracious predators. Most of us will never see this little-known creature, as their hunting territory is hidden away. These dark, damp, subterranean tunnels are the domain of one of Canada's most bizarre species. The star-nosed mole. Its hairless nose is ringed by 22 elegant, fleshy tentacles. Despite their diminutive size, the moles are great excavators. They have large spade-like paws to shovel through the moist earth, allowing the mole to break into new territory. They are almost blind, so they navigate their world using their extraordinary nose. The tentacles contain 30,000 sense organs, making the mole a very efficient hunter. Star-nosed moles are the world's fastest eating mammal. The time between finding, identifying, and wolfing down their food can be less than a quarter of a second. During the summer, the moles can expand their hunting territory. It's one of the few creatures that can smell underwater. The mole searches for prey by blowing out a bubble of air. Slowed down 50 times, we can see how the mole uses its tentacles to hold the bubble in place before inhaling it. It samples the air molecules trapped inside for the smell of prey. It's caught the scent of an earthworm from under some decaying leaves. The mole's fantastical nose turns its summer aquatic habitat into a field of plenty.